everybody, and welcome back to my channel. So what am I doing today? Today is part of, I don't know, see if I can angle it better. Okay, hello everybody and welcome to my channel. I'm here today because I'm gonna do a review. I haven't been on for a long time, and that's only because I've been busy trying out some new products. I'm the kind of person who just gonna go, oh my gosh, I bought something new, show you, and that was it. I've bought a lot of new stuff and I've tried it on a lot. Most of it I'm wearing on today and I'm going to show you. So I went, hang on, let me just grab this. I went a shopping the other day, the Tuesday before, on November. I went to Chadston because I knew that all the Christmas palettes were coming out. I really wanted to buy the Everything Nice. I think it was called Everything Nice, but don't quote me. Too Faced palette. It was, I thought it was going to be beautiful. Went into the store, started swatching it, and I was actually disappointed with it, I'll be honest with you. I decided not to buy it. Instead, I bought something that was a little bit more expensive. So this is a bag from Kit. I love their bags. Kit. So this is the first thing that I bought. And I actually ended up getting the Smashbox Color and Contour Palette. Don't know if you can see the whole thing. There we go, I think that's a little bit better. So yeah, it comes with 32 eyeshadows, 3 blushes, 1 contour powder, bronzing powder, highlighting powder, and some how to get full looks and stuff, and also blank face charts. So I put it back in here for you guys, but it's what I used on my eyes today, the 3 different blues. That's what I used today. So I'll show you. Come out. So I left some of the stuff in there. So this is number 3, the Smashbox Masterclass Palette Color and Contour. I love the packaging to it because it's nice and sturdy. So I can take it wherever I want to. You don't get marks on them, finger marks on it. And it actually has, I didn't realize at the store, but now looking at it, it has flakes, glitter through it. I don't know if you guys can see that. You'll see that. So it looks like a book. Open it up, and the first part is the book is in here on how to get the looks and stuff. It has this little paper I'm taking out now. It says Smashbox, and when you open it up like so, you've got all the colors. So you've got these colors. So one side is all neutrals, like so, and the other one's all colors, and you got blushes down the bottom of that one, and down here you got all your contouring and highlights. I love it because it has a clear case to them, like that. So it's beautiful. The colors I'm wearing today is the sky color, the Corallian, which is that color there, and then I'm wearing Nocturnal on the edges. So it was really beautiful to use, really pigmented, but you can also, it's very blendable as well. So I'll show you a few other colors. So I'll show you the green color, which is called Serpent. Absolutely beautiful. I've got one called Puny, which is that color there. Hopefully you guys can see that. And I'll do the violet one as well. Absolutely beautiful. So I'll just put a look how pigmented and beautiful these colors are. Like, wow. So I fell in love with this because this had more colors, more versatile. I felt that the other one only could, I don't know, I just felt the Too Faced one was a flop for me. So I'm actually in love with this. I haven't tried the blushes yet or the contouring yet on it, but I'm in love with this. I love how they have all these neutrals for everyday wear. Absolutely beautiful, awesome pigmentation. If you guys can go get it, go get it. It's a limited edition. And then at the back of it, it has blank faces. So I'll show you. So you can create looks or and stuff like that. You can create, and then you can keep it. You can write down what you used, etc. So for future reference, so you can just put it on instead of going, oh, what did I do last time that people said I look so awesome? So I love it. It has a little elasticy thing to hold on to it. Absolutely love this. The only downfall I reckon they could have put like a mirror somewhere around here, maybe in here, and then put this booklet at the back with the face. And then I reckon they could have, as you open it up, I reckon they could have at least put on the side, like put the mirror in there, and then on the side put a brush or something in there. But I'm not complaining. Absolutely love this. I bought it from Mecca Cosmetica in Maya. Absolutely love this palette. It's my first masterclass / really, really expensive palette. I wanted to get, you know, stock up on Christmas. And this is what I got. I haven't tried taking them out, but you can take them out so individually as well. I don't want to take it out, but there's little hinges and stuff where you just pull this out, and so you can only, so then if you are really traveling and you don't want to take all of it, you can just take one of either the colorful one or the neutrals. But with me, the reason, one of the main reasons I bought it was so I can carry, I can travel with it whenever I can, whenever I do, and take it all with me, because as I said, it's nice and sturdy. Even if I drop it, even if it squashes in my bag, my shadows are going to be nice and safe. I reckon this is awesome. So if you can go get it, go get it. It costs $86. You can't get it online. I got told it was limited edition and it was running out very, very fast. So I recommend you go and get to that ASAP. Sorry if I'm talking to you and going away and stuff, because I'm just putting that away. Okay, next thing I did, I'll show you a few other things actually first. I also went a few months ago, so I've been trying this out for a few months now. A few months ago, I went and bought a few things from Mecca Cosmetica as well as Kit Cosmetics. One of the things that I bought was my Too Faced Milk Chocolate Soleil. Look at how beautiful this packaging is. So this is the milk one, because there is the dark chocolate one, but this is for fair skin. Absolutely love it. I love the, it has a mirror, nice big mirror here, and then that's the color. And I've been using it and loving it. Absolutely loving it. Absolutely favorite contour. That's what I'm using on today as well for my contour. I don't know if you can see it, but yeah. And the best thing about this, it smells like chocolate. I love when I put it on. I would definitely recommend people to buy this. It would cost me $38, top of my head. It was in the $38-$40 range. So that was awesome. Another thing that I've fallen in love with, which I brought from Mecca Cosmetica about 2-3 months ago, was my Stila Stay All Day Foundation and Concealer. So that's what it looks like. Don't know if it'll focus. There's really good points about this, bad points about this. Awesome point about it is I absolutely love the foundation. I don't use very much of it. I love how it comes in like a spatula, so you can just put it onto the onto a surface, clean surface, clean plate, whatever, and then use your finger, so that means the whole bottle isn't contaminated. The thing I didn't like was how big this lid is. I don't know if you can see it. There we go. This lid is. I'm not impressed with this lid. It's really big because I thought, well, first of all, it has a concealer on the top. So I first thought, oh, maybe it's really big because of the concealer. But it's not because of that. The lid, when you put it on, can you see that? It only comes up to here. So I thought maybe the concealer's from there to there. Uh-uh. The concealer only goes up to there. So you got about that much of air, of nothing, which I didn't like, but okay, whatevs. And the other thing I didn't like is that I liked how it came with the concealer comes with a little mirror there. But I didn't like the actual concealer. It actually made, it's too creamy, it's too thick, and it actually creases a lot on my eyes. So I wasn't impressed with that. So I didn't use the concealer. I use a different concealer. Well, I haven't found the best concealer yet. I'm trying different concealers, so I'm not going to be talking about concealers today. So this one, if people are wondering, is in beige number 4, only because this beige number 4 is a rosy foundation. I don't like yellow foundations. I think they don't look nice on me. I'd rather some rosiness. So that's pretty awesome. The other thing that I didn't like is it came with this Stila 35 brush. All it does is streak. I don't like it, so I don't use it at all. But you know, some people love it, some people don't. I don't. So I just kept it to show you. I'm actually gonna throw that away. It doesn't really help out much at all. So those are two things that I absolutely love that I've been trying out, and I would definitely buy again. So Mecca, Mecca Cosmetica treasures. I have never bought something as expensive as what I'm about to show you, but it is worth the money. So it comes all wrapped up like that. I rewrapped it. Tissue paper. I bought the Ambient Hourglass blush set. Look how pretty that is. The bad thing about it is it's really shiny, so you can see fingerprints on it. So this is the packaging for it. So I'm sorry if I blind anyone, but yeah, you can see lots of, but oh well. So it cost me $76, really expensive, but it's what I'm wearing on my cheeks today. Absolutely love it. I'm actually using the limited edition one. I hope I'm not molesting anyone with the mirror. I brought the limited edition one. Oh, sorry. The middle one is a limited edition one, which is called Incandescent Electra. And that's the one that I'm using right now, that I have on right now. This one over here is called Mood Exposure. And the other one over here is called Luminous Flush. Absolutely love all three of them. As I said today, I decided to wear the Incandescent Electra. Absolutely love that color. Absolutely love it. If you guys have the money for it and you can afford it before Christmas, go ahead and get it because it's only a limited edition. So I think that's all of my correction. There's one more thing that I absolutely love. I bought it online. I'll show you the packaging first. It is by Bubbi Brushes. She's actually a YouTuber on here. I'll actually link below her channel, but she's made her own brushes. This is the brush kit. It came to $110, but that included the difference in currency as well as postage. And this one is the complete set, so you get 12 brushes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Technically you get 14 brushes, only because two of them are dual brushes. And there goes our diesel train. Absolutely love this. I haven't used all of her brushes yet, only because, maybe you can't hear that. I haven't used all of her brushes yet out of this kit, because I originally got her first kit, which the brushes looked like that, which I'm still loving and I'm still using. Excuse it for being a little bit dirty, I have been using them. So that was the original packaging to them. The two that I have been using a lot since I've bought it is the Bubbi Dome Brush. Don't know if you can see that. And I love how beautiful the packaging is. But yeah, the Bubbi dome brush, I love the dome of it, it's absolutely beautiful. And the other one that I've been using for my contouring and stuff is the sculpting Bubbi brush, which comes on an angle like that. Absolutely beautiful. So I'll also link below where to get these brushes. You don't have to get these ones. You can get them, you can get a smaller pack, or you can buy them singular. But because I actually got birthday money in September, I used my September money to buy it, so I didn't pay a cent for it, and I got it in end of September, beginning of October time. And look at that, and it comes in a beautiful makeup thingy bag, which is pretty beautiful as well. But these are all the ones it comes with. There's two of them that come as a dual brushes, but absolutely love them, absolutely love these brushes. As I said, I haven't used them all only because I've got a few other brushes that I've got, etc. But yeah, so and my last final thing that I have bought from that I have gotten, which I don't know if you're able to see, just one moment, I'm gonna flip it around. It's in a case, but I'm actually using my new Galaxy Note 4 phone. So ignore how messy my mirror is. I need to clean it, people. I need to clean it. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this. If you want a review of the Galaxy Note 4, let me know down below. I absolutely love my Galaxy Note 4. This is the first time of me doing a video on it, so let's have a look at what happens. So thank you very much for watching. Have a lovely night, day, whatever you're doing. Stay beautiful, and I'll see you around.